Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. So our group are going to present to you about one of the principle of thermodynamics, which is the Otto cycle. So what is Otto cycle? Otto cycle mainly describe about the function of a typical spark ignition of a piston in an engine. So it also describe about the about of what happens to a mass of gas as subjected to the change of the pressure, temperature, volume, and addition of heat and removal of heat. So there are four processes involved in this Otto cycle. So my friend Diana will explain to you about that. So see ya.
Okay, now I want to explain how the Otto cycle process. What is Otto cycle process? Otto cycle process concept consists of four processes, which is two isentropic process, reversible adiabatic, and two isochoric process, constant value process. So for the graph, which is PV graph, I will show you how the step is. So for the PV graph, from the step 1 to step 2 is called isentropic compression, and from the step 2 to step 3 is called constant volume heat addition. From step 3 and to step 4 is called isentropic expansion. From step 4 to step 1 is called volume rejection, which is the heat addition is at here and heat rejection is at here. So the isentropic compression dah setuju.
Hello, now I'm going to explain about the application of the Otto cycle process. So basically the Otto cycle process is applied on the lawnmower. So what is lawnmower? Lawnmower is basically used to cut the grass at the field and also at the lanyard. So lawnmower is used two-stroke engine. So Otto cycle process is applied on their engine. So from the tank, the fuel or gasoline is basically pass through to the carburetor, which is the function of carburetor is control the ratio of the gasoline and also the air. So at the carburetor also we can control the speed of the engine. So from after the fuel pass through to the carburetor, the fuel that was mixed with the air will pass through to the cylinder, which is the where the Otto cycle process is okay. So for further explanation, I will pass to my friend.
Okay, thank you, Awal. For two-stroke engine, we have the power stroke and also the compression stroke. In this engine, the crankcase is sealed and the outward motion of the piston is used to slightly pressurize the air-fuel mixture in the crankcase. Also, the intake and exhaust valve are replaced by opening in the lower portion of the cylinder wall during the latter part of the power stroke. The piston uncovers first the exhaust port, allowing the exhaust gases to be partially expelled, and then the intake port allowing the fresh air fuel mixture to rush in and drive most of the remaining exhaust gases out of the cylinder. This mixture is then compressed as the piston move upward during the compression stroke and is subsequently ignited by a spark plug. Two-stroke engines are generally less efficient if we compare to four-stroke counterpart because of the incomplete expulsion of the exhaust gases and the partial expulsion of the fresh air fuel mixture with the exhaust gases. However, this two-stroke engine relatively simple and inexpensive, and they have high power-to-weight and power-to-volume ratios, which make them suitable for application, especially for lawn mowers. Thank you.